Commander, the reports are not clear. We found no other evidence apart from the grave that we have news of. That was the only death of HMS Beagle. In addition, the climate is inhospitable to carry out our operations in a normal way. The most convenient thing is to suspend the mission in this area and look for another.
Okay. Leave things as they are for now. Sooner or later we will receive new instructions from Willard to continue. We still need to move forward because we have already invested too much time and money in the search for more evidence, and it seems that for now we can no longer continue or return to base.
Understood, Commander. I will give the order. Over and out.
Say cheese!
Investigations are yielding positive data, Dr. Willard, although the place of operations is this old submarine. The search and data collection facilities are in optimal condition. We should consider moving to the next phase once we have all the artifacts in our possession, because the things could get complicated if the logistical problems are not properly resolved. Wait. I understand, Doctor. The suspect is infiltrated in the area. I will put all personnel on alert. Over and out.
Thank you. Excellent.
Hi, come in. Make yourself at home. I won't be a minute.
At home? I've just met a man who may as well have been Brundlefly.
Fascinating, isn't it?
He was your own employee.
He was a molecular biologist. He'd have been intrigued with himself. Thanks to this material, his Hox genes were multiplied. Do that, and the complexities of our bodies increase beyond our comprehension. But this is just the fringe of its possibilities we're seeing here. My pal's exposure came from the material impregnated into the meteorite crater. The real capacities lie in its core, which these artifacts you're so attached to will let me access.
But you've no control over this.
This is not just about avidly spawning mutants. It's an entirely natural acceleration of evolution, a real live laboratory of spurred on life.
Not everyone here wants to be guinea pigs, multi-appendaged or not.
Well, that's unfortunate. It's been hit and miss here for too long. Now the timing's spot on. I can't leave it. The Polynesians fled in their ignorance. Darwin's half-wit sailor's the same, ironically making Darwin himself miss this angle on evolution. But now, I'm here. I have the access, the knowledge, the artifacts.
Yes, but you bumped into me in India and sent me to find them for you, bringing me here. Listen to this gibberish. Your perception of good timing is bad.
I don't know about that.